The Millennium Development Authority is yet to utilize all funds under the Ghana Power Compact. Chief Executive Officer of MIDA, Martin Ishan Benjamin, hinted of plans to get prioritized projects carried out successfully and commissioned before the end of the compact in 2021. George Quinney has more in the following report.
The authority has $308.2 million and some $23 million as counterpart fund left. The power compact has a year, 6 months and few days to end. The authority is putting available funds into infrastructure and business process related projects that will enhance ECG's operational efficiencies, cut commercial and technical losses. It will also improve ECG's finances and allow power to be distributed efficiently. Additionally, the funds will support the Energy Commission and the Ghana Standards Authority's capacity upgrades in the form of labeling standards, energy auditing, equipment testing, among others. 8 selected markets in Accra and 2 others in Tamale will also benefit from projects that will improve access to power. Speaking at a media soiree here in Accra, Chief Executive Officer of MIDA, Martin Essen Benjamin, acknowledged the timing of its major implementation phase in an election year, but stressed that they will ensure that these projects are executed successfully before end of the compact.
We are putting around about 14,000 poles and about 17,000 luminaires. You know, of course, there are some old poles that we won't remove. We just keep them. And in the process, we are going to lay new cables. We are going to take out the old cables and put new where people have tampered with cables and rest of it. So that work is ongoing. We've given out the contracts and we've given out to 3 companies.
Retrofitting of public buildings, including Kolebu, University of Ghana, ministries to allow for efficiency in energy consumption and lower energy bills are also in progress.
It's an election year, and when power goes off, we know the implications. You know, but people should understand that sometimes you have to suffer to gain. We are not saying that people should suffer too much. We'll try to manage the situation. We'll try to give advance information every time before we take outages. That is one key thing that we are planning, and we definitely will be doing that.
Meanwhile, construction works on the bulk supply point in Pokwase, aimed at improving quality of power supplied to the northern part of Accra, is progressing steadily.